Here we have a Bostitch Model 2 Stitcher. Powered by 115 volts AC. You have your on-off switch on the left side of the machine. Full pedal to the base of the machine on the right side, actually it's stitching motion. Stitching head set up in a static stitching motion. Pull the pin out from underneath and flip the table to the flat top. And you have your backstop hanging off to the right side. I'll demonstrate operating. So he's gone through and closed on the backside.